Knowing how to deliver constructive criticism may be the key to helping people learn and grow. Be specific in describing your situation. A response could be, I was asked to give some constructive comments following a sales presentation, which was actually awful because I could see the salesperson was trying hard and wanted to improve. So I began every negative remark with a compliment and was careful not to make it personal.